watching the sunrise to seeing everything else unfold and everything else starting to move. Now we've got this young male here, looks like the Birmingham young male, and it looks like he's vocal every now and again. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna wait here, sit, hopefully we get to hear him make some noise or some sounds. I'm not sure if he'll make that big of a roll, but it would be very interesting to see if he's gonna roll out loud, try and contact or communicate with the rest of the pride and all that. And if you guys, I'm not sure if you can hear this, but the impalas and the wildebeest behind us are going mental, and it's because they've seen a big male lion. Now there's a huge threat, but it doesn't look like this male is paying any attention to these antelope at all. But for them, it is still threatening, like seeing a male lion where they are. So yeah, I think let's just watch for now. Hopefully he'll get to vocalize for us. Julia, I agree with you. This Birmingham young male is a stunning young male lion. And in fact, he didn't really move far from where we were yesterday with him in the evening towards the end of the show. So we not that far. I think we might even be 4 or 5 kilometers away from there. So he could have moved even further, but because he was now coming back this way. So I don't know if he ran into some trouble the other during the night, wherever he was headed, but now maybe coming down to settle down here. I'm hoping that with the sun coming out, he will not move far so that we get to spend a little bit more time with him, see if anything else happens. Gavin, he is not hunting at this moment. I believe you asked me if he would be hunting at this time. So lions are known to take an opportunity when it arises. But this one particular male right now doesn't look like he's interested in any hunt at all. Because you can hear behind us, there's a lot of alarming happening. So he's actually looking the opposite direction of where these antelopes are. He's not really interested at all. I think during the day, the problem is that all the other animals have got an advantage of sight. In the evening when it's dark, he's got a better advantage of sight. So they'll take the opportunity sometimes during the day or hunt when they're really hungry and have to. But right now it doesn't look like he is interested in hunting or anything. So I think he just wants a bit of time to himself. Now with those impalas and wildebeest going on at the back there, I can hear the echo, the sound can travel far, and all the other animals nearby will know that these ones have seen a predator in this direction. Knowing hyenas, sometimes hyenas would listen to the sound of these alarms, try and come quickly to try and investigate and see if it might be a leopard on the hunt, in case there might be anything to eat or scavenge or steal and all that. So everybody reads all of that and they put all the information together and all the animals get to understand what is going on. Now I can hear one of the Franklins is also joining the choir back there.